across island.
Good morning.
Wanton again into the sag. Northern eastbound at
as you can see, guys.
6107, an accident there has been cleared from the shoulder.
I'm still alive.
Westbound, lots of volume. Hawkins Avenue, exit 6.
I made it through the night.
110 again into the Seaford Oyster Bay Expressway and then Jericho Turnpike up and down.
I feel all right.
Route 347 in Terryville at Jane Boulevard, an accident there being cleared.
And now I'm just praying for a nice, quiet day.
Delays
in the cubicle farm.
With the weather, we've got some heavy rain moving into the area.
Still taking bets, by the way, of how many people are going
to
show up before half 11. And yeah, I probably wouldn't have remembered that had I not watched myself back on video this morning. Pretty funny. Half 11 is my time that I'm given for people to show up at the office before me. Right after me before 11:30. I'm betting on two people. I think everybody else is going to be at home in their pajamas for most of the day, and if I had a choice, I would be too. So. Yep. It should be an interesting day today. Sure, there'll be lots of gossip and whatnot going around for those of the office who do show up. Distracted again. If you noticed in the video I shot last night, I have a new favorite game that I like to play, a new addiction, so to speak, and that would be Guitar Hero. Now, I'm not on it all the time, mind you, because I really don't have the time. I've got other things that need to get done before I play, unfortunately. But I've noticed lately that when I'm driving around and I'm listening to the radio or whatever, and particularly rock stations more than anything else, I hear Guitar Hero in my head when I'm listening to the song. Any of you players out there? Sorry, I keep switching hands. Any of you players out there, and does that happen to you? And even the songs that aren't in the games, you listen to them and you think to yourself, man, that would be great on Guitar Hero. That would make a great gig to play. And you sit there on the steering wheel, strumming out the bass line or whatever. You know, you hear the notes in your head and you pick out the notes as you're going along. Am I the only one that does that? No, I don't stay up until 4 o'clock in the morning playing. No, I don't play every single day. Yes, I do beg every day to play the guitar game. You know. It's my new love, what can I say? You know? It used to be board games and Scrabble and Connect Four and Clue and what's the other game I play? Rummy Cube. Love that game too. Oh, and Dominoes. But those, sadly, have been collecting dust. Almost makes me shed a tear. They've been replaced with a game that could potentially give me, in a very short time span, a nice case of carpal tunnel syndrome. I can see now why that happens to these kids that play it all hours of the day until the parents get up in the morning to go to the office. I can definitely see why that happens. Look at this squirrel scrambling to get away. quick diversion. Can you see him? Probably not. Yeah, whatever. So I've got, to get me through the day, my semi-hangover food. And that would be carbohydrates, baby. Bread, lots of it. And a nice, starchy, homemade beef stew. Yeah, Mr. Klarichek is a kick-ass chef. And I'll be lapping up that stew today like I was starving. So that should help me get through the day today and not feel too poorly. I pounded a bunch of Advils this morning, and I'll be drinking lots of water today to make sure I get myself back up to par. I did notice one thing. The Absolute did something for my snotty nose, and don't know what that was exactly, but it worked. I can breathe today, which is really nice, and I probably just jinxed myself. That probably won't last more than 5 minutes now. All right, it's time to shut this thing off. I'm here. I must go into the office and open up and get some filing done and all that fun stuff that comes with an office job. So I am going to see if I've got some time later to actually post this crap. Have a good day. I hope it's nice and warm by you. It's pretty warm here. Very warm for November. December. Oh my god, it's December. I can't believe I said November. It's a nice warm day out. I hope you're enjoying it. And I will be back later.